What's going on, everybody? It is that time for Bleach Monday, everything but the rain. I am extremely sick, so I'm going to keep this very short and sweet. But, you know, I wasn't going to do this episode, but then I thought, wait, who is my favorite character in Bleach? And then I remembered the fight that's going to happen this episode, and I was like, I need to actually watch this episode. It'd be a crime upon myself if I didn't watch this episode and give it to you guys. So we've only got two episodes left, this one and then an hour special next week. So if you like these type of reactions, it would help if you watch all the way through, hit that like and subscribe and show some love and support. With that being said though, let's get into it. Okay, so we're not cutting this out of the episode. I thought we would have. I know that the whereabouts of every Asuchi are forged. Also, oh, that's a nice shot. That's a very nice shot, actually. God damn. Okay. Even a stray like an out like Kenpachi. Okay, this is actually a very important scene for me. Because I love this scene about him taking the Asuchi. And it's very, very important for later on down the road. Yeah, I'm really glad that they added that Kenpachi shot. Like, really, I am. That's what he needs to know about the whereabouts of his soul. Very important. And the opening. Very excited for this episode. And I think that that is a great way to start it off. Very excited. Everything but the rain time, baby. Here we go. The Kurosaki Clinic. Hey, Isshin. And then no one's there. Nah, he doesn't want to face it. Hey, look at that, though. Ooh. Yes, we look. That was the cover page or title page. We like that. Okay, how did they do... Mommy? Come on. I'm too sick to be simping over MILFs right now. Damn, that shower looking nice, so come on. And he was going in all little different directions too, so that was a nice touch. Hey, the steam bun. That will be maybe a joke later on in the episode, hopefully. Look at the cinematography here. Oh, this is where Taguchi shines, man, with these directions and these lighting. Gee, I need that. Hello? Hey, yo, your man got there quick. Ichigo couldn't even perceive it on going home. Isshin was in and out, man. Ah, oh, the substitution Igami badge. Which isn't brown anymore. I wonder if it was always supposed to be like that. And now it is brown. Hey, what's going on? He came to pick me up in that outfit. You know what's going on, don't you? Of course he does, bro. Oh, I already know this episode's going to be great, man. Just everything, just look at the lighting and the themes, and in your current state, there is no way to fix your broken Bankai. You don't know anything about it yourself. True. Great shots here, man. Great shots. Like the shadowing under his eyes, like the light bags. Now's that time of how I met your mother. You're not a Soul Reaper, but you're not an ordinary human either. Ichigo, your mother was a... Dad, they're really just gonna... Hey, yo, that looks gorgeous. Masaki the Quincy, look at her. Look at Masaki, cute. Hey, great way of... title card already. It's a bit soon, isn't it? Yeah, they did that scene beautifully. Look at that smile. We love that. We love to see Masaki. It's a shame she was clapped in the old anime, bro. She was a bit Kubo style. Hey, come on. This was the best version of Matsumoto. Yeah. Sheesh. Okay, they changed. Okay, it's not that big of a deal. This seems a bit fast. I should be next in line for captaincy based on rank. Are you kidding me? If someone like you were to become a captain, the squad will be ruined. Facts, bro. Facts. Sigma? Sigma Isshin? Ha! Oh, I didn't even notice he was pulling her face as well. Hey, fucking young Isshin's too good looking, bro. I hate this. Let's talk about my manji. Yeah, so here's the steam bun joke, okay? Who cares about your manji right now? It was the... I love the banter, I'm loving it. It's great. And it's not taken away from the pacing either. To investigate, take care of the rest, okay? Wait, you're leaving right now, alone? Again, I love Isshin, man. Ooh, again, love that flash step sound. It sounds good, man. You figured this investigation would be too dangerous. At our current level, we would only get in his way. Oh, look at this lighting! Oh, look at that! I didn't know Tozen was moving like that. Come on. Let's look at Gin. It's so nice to see Gin in the new animation, man. Let's take our time, Gin. I can't wait. Everything is in the palm of our hands. It's so... They suit the new animation so much, man. Or the new style. Damn, man. Karakura has never looked better, man. It just never has. I was looking for a bathroom and got lost. Yeah, totally, dude. If it rains tonight, you guys can go home. I like to be in peace. Hey, here he is. Here he is, man. Ah, no, you can't just tease him like that. Hey. Bae, come on. Baby. Oh, she's so cute, man. Bro, she's busty as fuck. Making you the sole survivor member of the Kurosaki. We've only taken you in because you're a fellow Quincy. So that's who Soken was hitting, huh? Poor guy. Yeah, I love her smugness. That's something about Masaki we all love, man. It's just her troll faces. It's great. Ah, and then there's Aryu's mom. Spoilers, I know, but there you go. She knows the only reason she was brought into the family is because mother wants to protect the Quincy bloodline from, well, in the Ishida family. Yeah. Damn, she really said you're there to bear children, and that's the only reason why you're there. I mean, Ryuken in his bag, but, you know. Your kindness would be more than enough to make Miss Masaki happy. Don't worry, girl. You get to hit too. It's all good. I only want to make Masaki happy because without happiness, it is impossible to look into the future. Damn, what's with the going hard on the rain, man? They're going really hard on the rain. I love it. Starting to rain hard. Yeah, sorry, Puz. Get back home, bro. Anyways, you ain't surviving. I tried baiting him out with some spiritual pressure. Sheesh. Was that in the manga? Damn. Say it ain't so. Oh, is he here? Well, my favourite character before is my favourite character because he doesn't, you know, speak at the moment. But hey, still one of my favourite characters nonetheless. A Black Hollow. The GOAT! That's who we call White, ladies and gentlemen. He is him. Hey, yo, people wanted Vasto Lorde Ichigo back. Here he is, baby. A whole body is black, and the hole appears to be covered up. By judging from the spiritual pressure, that's definitely a hollow. Yep. Come on. How many times must I remind you? We Quincy should only head out after the Sorreapers are dead. It is tradition to let a category and the other ones take it. Think of your position. You need to take better care of yourself. Hey, yo, why'd they have to add that little upskirt shot there, bro? Hey, oh, come on. Let's see some good hand-to-hand... sword to sword combat here. Do not do this fight dirty. Okay, a bit of struggling. We like that. Okay. Nah, get out, bro. Nah, hey, yo. The purple Sero? The purple Sero, though. To me, taking better care of myself means doing what I can when I can. We love that, Masaki. Take initiative. I know my future self will never forgive me. See, Masaki, that girl, bro. She's her, bro. I mean, she's no Ruruka, but she's her, bro. Each time it devours a sorry, but it's getting stronger and smarter. Hey, there's no way a monster like you could go on a rampage without being noticed in the Soul Society. Who sent you? Burn Engetsu. Come on. Nice. Looks great. Oh. Who's that? Damn. It really do be him, bro. That attack was done with a Zanpakuto toe? It's a Soul Reaper. The traitor's pulling the strings. It's eyes and blood. To be fair, I did expect that Engetsu to be a bit more, you know, bigger and impactful like it was in the manga. But, I mean, that was fine as well. Don't underestimate me, you piece of shit. Oh, yeah. The blood flames. That looked alright. I didn't mind that. That was alright. He's still able to fight after losing an arm. I'm impressed. Yep, another purple zero. Come on, Masaki. Interesting soundtrack. Let's see what happens. Yo, man's nodding over this predicament. Come on, Masaki. Looking great. Okay. Don't edge me like this. Don't edge me, man. You can't give me a... That was a shot, that is. You can't give me a smidgen of action and then take it away from me. I've got you now. Pew. Ah, I love that. That was so clean. That was so clean, man. Boom, headshot. We're hitting the bomb. Hey, Isshin with the save. If you hadn't protected me, you wouldn't have been injured so badly. I guess that means we're even. I'm going to heal you. Hold still. Okay, so that was at the end of the episode. Nice. Who are you anyway? What should I tell him? My name is Masaki Kurosaki. I'm a Quincy. Isshin the goat, bro. I've never seen a real one before. Is that what Sorabas are like?
Not quite. But, you know. Exceptions to the rule, you know.
Damn. Ryuka was kind of dripped out like that? Come on. Was this in the manga? I don't remember Ryuka being dripped out like this.
The fact that he self-destructed means he not only surpassed the dark, but reach the final, whatever, materialized phase, I don't know. What an utter failure.
That's not true. What are you cooking, Aizen? The momentum of restrain from the initial goal is a superior outcome.
How excited. I'm Oshiroi. A hollow created from a dead soul reaper. Decided to choose a Quincy, the polar opposite of himself. Don't you want to see what happens next?
Damn, this lighting is going really hard. The purple man goes actually hard. I heard that there was potential post credits, so we'll see. Well, let's have a see.
Raindrops keep falling on my
head. Are you? Oh, is it going to be... What's my... This is new. Who's this? Harshwald. Okay, Harshwald picked man's up. How did they communicate?
Even with your sins, you are like the sun.
Hearts in the chat, boys. Hearts in the chat. Everything but the rain. June truth. Now that is an interesting title. This did happen in June, right? I don't know where that was stated, but I'm surprised I just didn't call it part two or something. So I feel like I have such a lot of praises for this episode in general. And there is a lot to talk about and things that like just look amazing. However, I do feel like the pacing was extremely fast and I felt like there was a bit of lacking in terms of, you know, and I'll have to go back on the manga a little bit before I do that review and really kind of hone an opinion on it. But I feel like there was a lot of potential to really have some really creative, you know, choreography in terms of the fights. And I felt like that was lacking a little bit personally. Was it one for one manga to manga shot? Again, I'll have to look, but, you know, but if you take it at face value and we accept the fact that it's fast paced a little bit and we take it, you know, that it is panel for panel, was it good? And the answer is that everything looked gorgeous, you know? There might be some touch-ups here and there that I noticed slightly, but other than that, I think the fire effects look great. I do think if they ever do go back on that episode, I do think they should, like, really make the Engetsu really grandiose, so a little bit more, like, give his, like, a bit of spiritual pressure aura around with some flames. That would have been really nice. But when it came down to introducing White, I felt like it was fantastic. Enough of that and more for the review when it comes along tomorrow, maybe, depending on how I feel. So, it's going to be a bit of a lazy edit, this one is, because I'm not feeling great, so hopefully I have the willpower to carry on. But tell me your guys' thoughts, of course, in the comment section down below. Of course, we have an hour-long episode next week, which is going to be really exciting to see what they're going to do with that episode. So with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day, Hanson. And as always, people, peace out.